I'm currently at Target and I need your help.
Should I buy this and do a review on it for my TikTok/YouTube? Comment down below because I'm about to leave the store and I'm not sure.